In a related development, the governor of Jigawa State, Mohammed Badaru, has purchased the presidential expression of interest in nomination forms of the All Progressives Congress, A.P.C. The party had announced that presidential hopefuls are expected to pay 100 million naira, while those vying for governorship positions will pay 50 million naira.
Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.